Hey, Anthony Murano here with Cirque du Soleil. As a live sound engineer here on the show, my responsibilities are to take care of the mix for the live band and all the elements of the sound system. I've been with the company for about 5 years now, and I've toured with their big top shows, Luzia, Volta, and was a part of the newest creation in Orlando, Drawn to Life. The band for a typical Cirque show is about 5 to 7 members, and they can either play on stage or backstage in a pit. They'll have moments where they get up and walk around and use wireless DPA microphones while playing on stage. Some shows, the band is all in the same room, and others can be fit into 4 different locations. It's also very common to have each musician play multiple instruments during the show. To keep everyone on the same track, they play to a click coming from Ableton, as well as having instrument stems to help supplement the live band out front. Cirque shows are highly dynamic, and the mix has to reflect that. Some songs are big and powerful like a rock show, others are really intimate like a solo singer on stage. A Cirque show is a combination of concert and theatrical style mixing. At moments you're calm and you're focusing on the balance of the music, and others, you are required to have extreme focus. For example, taking 70 individual sound cues during a clown act. You really have to be in tune with that artist because you are an extension of that performance. The sound team is usually made up of 3 to 5 sound technicians that rotate between mixing 100 channels of audio out front for the 2,600 audience members every show, or they'll be in the monitor booth managing all the audio for the band and mixing their in-ears. We also have to handle the 30+ wireless microphones and IEMs backstage during the performance, as well as help wire up performers and the band. The music is very whimsical and atmospheric, world beat music style. It brings a lot of musical instruments from around the world and cultural influences that really make mixing at Cirque du Soleil quite unique. Some microphones we can even hide inside costumes so they're barely visible. On a big top tent show, we transfer city to city every 6 to 10 weeks. We need to make sure that the show in the system is packed up correctly and efficiently loaded into the truck. Then we get to the next city and unpack the truck and set everything up again. This process takes about 2 weeks. Every Cirque show uses a different sound system and different sound system components, which challenges us to know the different workflows and system architectures. We will typically deploy about 50 to 60 point source speakers in a 5.1 configuration, which is left, right, center, rear left, rear right, and LFE. During load-in, we will hang all the speakers on the main 4 masts of the big top. A tech will harness up and climb about 50 to 70 feet up and have our local crew hoist up the speakers individually while we handle the connections and the rigging. Once the speakers are hung and cabled, I will perform a system check with the system processor software to make sure every line coming from the amplifier racks is going to its intended speaker. After the seating is installed, I'll use a custom 3D printed laser mount on each speaker to help me align to each seat. We use the surround sound systems that are behind the audience pointing back at the stage to help localize the sound effects and to be able to pan and move instruments through parts of the entire system. Working at Cirque du Soleil is such a rewarding experience, from mixing on big complex systems to working with cast from 17 different nationalities, speaking 9 different languages. It's unlike anything I've ever been able to do in my whole career in sound. I hope you've enjoyed. Thanks for watching.